and they felt at one with it. The style and stars of their film inspired and conditioned the crew and spread its currency now and further. With the Cold War and its most intense, the global appeal of jazz was not lost on the American administration. Throughout the 50s, Dizzy Gillespie presided over all jazz matters. He was the most multifaceted musician of his era. He pioneered the incorporation of music from other parts of the world. He was the godfather of modern jazz. Thank you.